Someone was hurt after a scary situation in Kennett. Kennett fire officials say a 3,000-gallon tank that was thought to be empty blew up and landed 100 feet away inside a large shop building. Authorities want to remind everyone that an empty tank can still be dangerous. Departments from around Kennett all helped with the fire.